J'ai deux amours, mon pays et Paris.
Hello, I'm Ophélie Mézenou. I'm 20 and I'm Miss World France.
I was born in Réunion Island, but I spent most of my childhood in the region of Pays de la Loire and in Guadeloupe, a French overseas department situated in Caribbean.
France is known around the world for its fine cuisine, medieval towns and cities, historical architecture, all of which vary from region to region. And how can we forget Paris, the fashion capital of the world, also known as a city of love and lights. I am also very proud to say that I represent different parts of France, and that allows me to showcase the rich culture of my country. I'm fond of sports, fashion, and I like being part of anything involving humanitarian work. In fact, I am a coda, a child of deaf adults. My both parents are deaf. I'm a patron of the association Bébé Notre Monde in Guadeloupe. It's a fight of a lifetime for deaf community. The experience of life shows me that nothing is impossible. 66 years after Denise Paris, it will be a huge honor to bring back the Miss World crown in France and to be the representative of all the women of the world. Let's follow the dream together. See you in London!